بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته How are you dear students? This is your English period first recite dua Rabbi zidni ilma O my Lord increase my knowledge بیٹا open your book page number 82 We are on page number 82 بیٹے and this is the continuation of our unit number 7 M.M. Alam Okay? So we were studying that M.M. Alam is in Pakistan Air Force Now we will read more. A squadron leader Alam was posted at Sargodha when the war began. Which war? Yes, 1965 war between Pakistan and India. He led his squadron in an F-86 Sabre jet to an astounding victory for Pakistan. Astounding means very surprising because nobody was expecting it. Okay, astounding means surprising victory. Once while flying at a low level in Indian territory. Territory means here an area of land belonging to a country. Indian territory means ke jo India ka ilaqa tha. Wahan pe jab ye bahut niche fly kar rahe the. Alam's jet came under fire and was hit. Ji, inko mara bhi gaya inke jahaz ko aur usme aag bhi lagi. However, he managed to maintain control of his F-86 and completed his mission. Lekin unhone phir bhi isko manage kiya aur apna mission complete kiya. Alam set a new record. Few fighters pilots of any nation could claim 9 victories in 3 combats. Ji, kuch nations ke chand hi fighter pilot aise hote hain jo ye claim kar sakte hain ki unhone 3 combats mein 9 victories li. Fewer still could claim 7 in just 2 days. Unse bhi kam aise hote hain jo ye kahenge ki humne 2 days mein 7 times kiya hai. And it is doubtful that anyone other than M.M. Alam has brought down 4 enemy planes in less than a minute. Aur ye to bahut hi mushkil hai ki koi aur M.M. Alam ke alawa ye dawa kare ki usne dushman ke planes 1 minute se bhi kam arse mein gira diye. Aur kitne gira diye? 4 enemy planes. A pilot who witnessed this incredible achievement has described it as history being made. Ek pilot jo ye sab dekh rahe the, ye naqable yaqeen kamyabi, unhone isko kaise describe kiya hai? Ki tareekh ban rahi thi. History being made. Now come to the next page. Alam commanded the number 11 squadron until April 1966. In November 1967, he was promoted to the rank of wing commander and given command of the number 5 squadron. His final position was chief of flight safety. For his exceptional flying skill and valor, number 5 means bravery, especially in battle. Okay, jo inki bahadri thi, Alam has been nicknamed Little Dragon. Unki bahadri ki wajah se Alam ka nickname kya pad gaya tha? Little Dragon. His wartime exploits an act of great bravery in battle. Theek hai, jo bahut bahadri agar aap dikhate hain usko kehte hain exploit jung ke maidan mein. Have made him famous all over the world. To ye unki kamyabi ne unko puri duniya mein mashhoor kar diya. For his service to the nation during the war, the government of Pakistan awarded Alam the Sitara-e-Jurrat, the Star of Courage. M.M. Alam is an example of a remarkable leader and a great human being, comments an ex-officer who flew with him during the 1965 war. He was a source of inspiration and encouragement for many professional pilots in the PAF. M.M. Alam ki is be-intiha kamyabi aur bahadri ki wajah se government of Pakistan ne unhe kya diya? Sitara-e-Jurrat. Theek hai, Sitara-e-Jurrat pesh kiya aur unke ek saathi ne unke bare mein ye kaha ki wo ek bahut bada source hain dusron ko inspiration ke liye aur unke encouragement ke liye wo tamam pilots jo PF mein aate hain. Alam retired on 12 May 1982 after completing nearly 3 decades of military service. Decades ka matlab kya hote hain bete? 10 year, 3 decades, 30 years. 30 years उन्होंने अपनी military service complete की और 1982, 12 May को वो retire हुए. By then, he had attained the rank of Air Commodore. और उस वक्त तक उनका rank क्या हो गया था? Air Commodore. Following his retirement, Alam lived a simple life in a sparsely finished apartment in Karachi. अपने retirement के बाद, Alam एक सादा जिंदगी गुजार रहे थे. कहां पे? Karachi में. He was a very learned and knowledgeable man and regularly contributed to the PAF's educational activities. Wo bahut qabil aur malumati aadmi the. इस वजह से वो तमाम एजुकेशनल एक्टिविटीज़ जो PF की होती थी उसमें रेगुलरली कंट्रीब्यूट करते थे. ही वॉन्टेड यंगस्टर्स टू रीड लॉट्स ऑफ बुक्स एंड लर्न फ्रॉम देम. वो चाहते थे कि जो यंगस्टर्स हैं वो बहुत ज़्यादा बुक्स पढ़ें और उनसे कुछ सीखें. ही डाइड इन कराची ऑन 18 मार्च 2013. ही स्टिल कमांड्स द एडमिरेशन ऑफ हिज फेलो पाकिस्तानीज. वन ऑफ लाहौर रोड्स द M.M.Alam रोड इज नेम्ड आफ्टर हिम. उनके इंतकाल के बाद भी पाकिस्तानियों की मोहब्बत और उनकी अकीदत उनके लिए बहुत है. लाहौर की एक रोड का नाम भी उनके नाम पर रखा गया है. People who knew him described him as a friendly and humble person. Humble means someone who is modest, not proud. Humble means बेटे जो तवाज़ो से मिलता है, जिसमें गुरूर नहीं होता. Who wanted to spread the message of peace, harmony and sincerity within the nation. जो लोग उनको जानते हैं वो उनको कैसा डिस्क्राइब करते हैं कि वो एक friendly और humble person थे. और वो कौन सा मैसेज फैलाना चाहते थे? अमन का, दोस्ती का, sincerity का अपनी कौम के साथ. ठीक है बेटा, उम्मीद है आपको ये अच्छा लगा होगा. यू एंजॉयड दिस टॉपिक. रीड दिस पेजेस अगेन. टेक केयर ऑफ़ योर सेल्फ. जज़ाकल्लाहु खैरन कसीरा. अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू.